And before you ask, no, I did not. I didn't, but my little cousin plays football and we pull up on him and we show love. That's just what it is. And then it's like, it's all about being black. Let's get it.
Yeah. Hey. Okay, black, 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 black on black, black, my thoughts so black, 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 I'm black, my skin is so black, I'm rocking that black on black is black.
Black rims on this black, black wheels in this black, black wheel with this black, black, so black on black on black.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Soshi Courtney. Thank you for tuning back into my YouTube channel. I'm back, slowly but surely, getting back in the swing of things. Honestly, I took some time off, given the current state of the world and, you know, regarding racism and social injustice and inequities amongst black people and the murder of George Floyd. It had an abundant effect on my life, and I just needed to step back and put my energy into things that really mattered. And not saying that YouTube doesn't matter, but it's not as important, in my personal opinion, than the things that I was putting my energy into. However, I will say that this is an avenue for me to shed and share my light with you all and what God has given to me to give to you all, but not trying to go deep. We can get ignorant now, per usual. And so today, you can probably see this theme coming right here, but I wanted to just do a little quick check-in, just, you know, let y'all know all is well, but also give you all a quick video on how to make your own, well, not make your own, but how to purify your water. Where I live, we actually have amazing water. It's probably some of the best water you ever have. But I still want to purify my water here and there. Especially, like, I live in an old condo building. Like, the pipes are rusty and old. So, you get what I'm saying. So, I do have a purifier on my faucet. But you always have to, like, replace those. And then when you continuously, like, buying water bottles, like, if you're into, like, sustainability, you're really not helping the environment by having all those bottles. They took the recycling place away from us, or literally right across the street, and so I have to go to Harbor Town to recycle. It's a hassle. I mean, first world problems low-key, but it's a hassle. And a way to avoid all that is to still be extremely sustainable is purifying your water with an activated charcoal stick. I mean, wanting to do this, we'll show you all this for a while, but again, your girl needed some time off. But so yeah, I'm gonna show you all how to do that. It's gonna be quick and easy. Charcoal stick has so many benefits for the toxins, and I'll just also just list them out for you all. So we can make this a quick and easy video.
Okay, so as you can see, I have my pot of boiling water, and I also have my black Blum active charcoal water filter stick. I got this stick from Amazon. Oh, and also the pot is actually by Aisha Curry. I love all of her pots and pans, and I got it from Target a while back. But anyway, I'm gonna now place the stick into the boiling hot water and let it boil for about 10 to 15 minutes. This is where you activate the charcoal, and you want to let it you want to recharge the charcoal about every 3 weeks. Always keep it in your pitcher or whatever you use, and you can refill it, and leave the actual stick in there, but recharge it every 3 weeks. As you can see, now we're gonna just take the stick out and place it on the plate. Also, another one of my fabulous pieces that I have in my kitchen. But let it sit there and let it cool. And then once it cools, you are going to just simply place it in the pitcher or whatever you have your water in, and let it sit for a few hours so that the charcoal can begin to clean and purify the water.
So just like that, we are done. So you can let your water stay out for an hour and it'll be good. 4 hours, even better. But 6 to 8 hours, if you really want the magic to happen, I highly recommend you just letting the stick do its thing for 6 to 8 hours. I personally leave my water out on the counter because I like room temperature water and do not put it in the refrigerator, but it's totally your preference. Again, this is just a sustainable way of getting rid of the toxins in your water. It literally takes out the bad stuff and put the healthy stuff back in. The charcoal stick has a lot of minerals in it, like calcium, magnesium, iron, and these are all things that we need. So I will put the link in my description from where I got it. I purchased it from Amazon. However, if you all are aware of any small businesses, minority-owned businesses that carries this product, let me know and I'll be more than happy to support them moving forward. And so thank you again for tuning in, and I'll see you all next time.